student of Eklavya Modern Residential School, Varna. Now we will present in front of you the dramatization of the true event those take place before and while the Rock Memorial was being constructed. Swami Vivekananda Tatundigyo, Guruji Bolwarkar, Ashok Tana, Eknath Ji, Anup Miri, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Devi Tungi, Bhakta Vachalam, Tagora Natun, SK Achari, Vidoy Ame, Committee members and workers, Suraj Tave, Noah Sangi, Nito Dengde, Taru Sopung, Tabing Lamgyu, Kibong Doni, Lojan Digyo. Swami Vivekananda in Kanyakumari.
To head the darshan of Devi Kanyakumari. Oh mother, I am here to seek your guidance. Oh Jagadani, please guide me. They brought me the red dress for my meditation. Let me go there. She made me to get my mission from beloved mother. I need the divine help. I need to help the poor people of my country. Oh mother, I am here to seek your guidance.
After returning from America and winning the heart of the Americans in all religions conference, Swamiji delivered the message of pride about Hinduism. The birth centenary of Swami Vivekananda was to be celebrated with pomp and grand.
Swami Vivekananda ki
jai.
Swami Vivekananda ki
jai.
Vande
Mataram.
Vande
Mataram.
Bharat Mata ki
jai.
Bharat Mata ki
jai.
Swami Vivekananda ki
jai.
Swami Vivekananda ki
jai.
Your responsibilities are more.
I know.
complication of rushing call to Hindu nations and completion of so many messages.
We are about to publish it in press right now.
Oh, very nice. I received a letter from Kanyakumari.
Letter from here?
Kanyakumari.
Oh, letter from Kanyakumari. Datapukumyok, Swamiji.
Yes. They form a committee to install a memorial for Swami Vivekananda on the road.
Oh, nice. Great people.
Anyway, a few members of the committee came to meet me in the morning.
For any help, Guruji?
Yes. They are requested to send someone who can influence the government to grant permission to erect the memorial.
But how?
Oh, Egnar, I have faith in you. You can do it. If you decide to see the Kutub Minar from its location, you can do it, Egnar.
As you wish, Guruji. I'm at your service, and I can do everything for my motherland. But before take up this plan, I would like to meet the president of Ramakrishna Mission.
As you wish, Egnar. Go fast. Nation is waiting for you.
Egnar ji met the president of Ramakrishna Mission and met Swami Madhavananda place. Egnar ji and extend their support for the grand memorial. But here the problem is he failed to convince Bhaktavachalam, the chief minister of Tamil Nadu, and Humayun Kabir, the union minister of cultural affairs. Egnar ji tried to convince them, but Egnar ji could not win. Anyhow, Egnar ji going to meet Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Namaste, Shastriji.
Namaste, Egnarji. We wish to make a memorial for Swami Vivekananda in Kanyakumari. We have submitted a memorandum to Jawaharlal Nehru.
That is not enough.
Then shall I collect the signature of some member of the parliament?
For what?
For granting the permission for the memorial.
Egnar, don't be impatient. It will take time. I shall let you know when to prepare and present it.
Right, sir, Siddhi. May I leave from here?
Yes, Egnar.
Egnar ji is not an ordinary person. He is the man of conviction. He prepared everything in time. Within 2 days, he collected the signature of 323 members of the parliament. And Egnar ji went to meet Shastri ji. Shastri ji was very much impressed by the capacity of Egnar ji to bring the people together on issue. Now Egnar ji going to meet Bhaktavachalam. Construction and Egnar ji collects fund from Bhaktavachalam and Shastri ji.
Ekna, they are working here, Swamiji's work. Please take care of them. At last, the dream of the nation becomes a reality. Even the delay of one day was not tolerated by Eknath ji. At last, he dedicated the memorial to the nation, but Eknath ji told his friend Varnekar ji that he wanted to finish the memorial very soon because he wanted to develop a bigger and living memorial to Swami Vivekananda, and that was Vivekananda Kendra. Charevati, Eknath ji have a thought moment in the name of Swami Vivekananda based on Upanishadic thought Isavasyam Idam Sarvam, that everything is Ishvara. But for this, Eknath ji one men and women focusing on Swami ji's message, serve men, serve God. Come. Let us do the work of motherland.
Jaya Jaya Paramatman Sanswara Mohi.